He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now, how about finding that Tallneck?
It would not have been easy to drag the Tallneck down his path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
See the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Thank you.
I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Keep moving! Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.